Get ready.
Pay attention.
If the bass is too hard, you are too weak.
Hi everybody, Toby here from Sound Specialists again. Just wanted to show you guys we also have the ShockFlow 1K 15-inch model line as well. It sports the Kevlar reinforced cone on top and a similar motor structure to the 8-inch with proper pull venting at the bottom. This stuff's perfect for just about any application that you want to do, anywhere you can fit it. And it does obviously have the 1000 RMS power handling capabilities, with also being able to go up to 1500 or 2000 RMS if you have the proper enclosure. 2000 RMS is kind of pushing it, but you know, if you know what you're doing and you really know how to push these things with good clean power, they'll take it all day. We even know that there are some guys out there, even on a burp or any kind of other test tone, you know, dB drag or anything like that, they also run 4000 watts RMS to these things. And like I said, if you know what you're doing, pretty much the, you know, options are endless, almost. So, I just wanted to show you what these things can do, what they're capable of, and also what they look like, and just to give you guys a little better overview of everything that we offer here and what Shock Industries offers as well. So, thanks for stopping by, and hopefully this will be in a car near you as well. Hey everybody, just want to emphasize again that all the Flowline products are made right here in Southern California in USA, and be sure to get yours today so you can really start feeling the power.